I swear to God.
It never fails. Never. Every time.
There we go.
And this is... Okay. I gotta get a paper towel. Excuse my reach.
Welcome to the Nutto.
Oh, yeah. Every time. Add a quarter cup of sugar. You out of the way. I don't know what you guys are doing in there, but you're causing a big ruckus. Never fails, I swear to God. Swear to God. Never fails. Never fails. We are gonna have to work on that. This. Bye, Abby. There's that. And this. Slices, huh? Six, I don't know. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, what's next here? 15, 16. Into balls. Okay, let's count here, make sure. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12. What many do I have here? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. 14, 15. This looks pretty good, but I think next time I would use 2 loaves of bread. 2 loaves of the French bread, because this just isn't that thick. I mean, it's nice and yummy, but it just isn't very thick. I mean, I think 2 loaves of bread would be perfect for this. This is one. Definitely. I mean, it smells good, looks good, but definitely. Whoop. Next time, use 2 loaves. Well, use 2 loaves of French bread. 1 is just not enough. Especially if you want to feed more than 2 people. My husband and I can polish this up real fast. So there we go. French bread loaf bubble up. But I would, like I said, use 2 loaves.